In this video, we're going to look at ChatGPT, which is an open AI tool that can do things like write us essays, answer tons of different questions like this. Do aliens exist? And you can see it's already answering my question for me. This is going to revolutionize how children do homework around the world. So go to the link down below in the description, chat.openai.com. It's going to bring you to here. You need to click on sign up, put in your phone number, and then you are good to go. Right now it's available for free, but there will be potential costs in the future. So make the most of it while you still can. And you can see down below, it can do a variety of different things, such as build applications, text, image generation, and tons of other things. It can even do coding. What we're going to click on is try it. You can see tons of different examples, but we're just going to type in what is the meaning of life and click enter. And you can see, guys, straight away, it's now starting to write me an essay answer or a question that perhaps many people could never really answer themselves. Now, this is obviously incredible, but there are other things we can play around with. And if we go across to beta.openai/playground, also down below, guys, then you can come across and do something a little bit different. On the right-hand side, you can select the model or the different types of AIs that exist. We can change the maximum length here, and maybe we can ask it some different questions, like what is DNA? And then we can submit it. And then you can see it's automatically gonna go and find me information on DNA. I could then type down below, like, is it possible to change DNA? And click submit again. And then you're gonna see that it's gonna start giving me tons of different answers to whatever it is that I want help with. This is a phenomenal tool, and I've never seen anything quite as cool as this. The last one we can come to is beta.openai examples. And you can see that it gives us loads of ideas of how we can use this tool to help us out. You could do things like translation, you can do grammar correction, you can do everything you can possibly think of using this phenomenal tool. Guys, this is linked down below in the description. Make sure you go and check it out while it's still free. Hit the like button if you enjoyed that tutorial, and if you're new to the channel, make sure you hit subscribe for more how-to videos. See you in the next one.